Pilot makes emergency landing. A 22-year-old pilot made an emergency landing in the snowy mountains of the Italian Alps after her plane engine stalled. She was on a short flight with her brother and his girlfriend when she realized that she had to make an emergency landing. Despite the drop, she and her two passengers were not seriously injured. Together, they managed to call for help, and rescue teams arrived to help them down from the snowy mountain.